All right, 1950 Ford Custom Coupe. This is just a quick video. It's not our videographer is not in today. But I have someone asking for a video. The motor actually sounds really good. The paint shows its age. There's no rust. Chrome and bright work are pretty decent. A little smoke out of the tailpipe. There you go, see it? You need some valve work there. Other than that, mechanically, it's pretty solid. I don't know if you need a key for this. Yeah, we'll check that out later when we do the other video. The interior, although this vehicle has been sitting about 5-6 years ago, the interior was completely redone. Again, this is just a real short, quick video. We'll get another one done shortly. All right. Thanks for watching.